Ben, a diverse coalition of community groups say that billions of pictures are being collected of private citizens without consent, and they're worried about problems that have been reported around the country with the deployment of so-called facial recognition technology, technology that's said to produce an unusually high rate of false positives when it comes to individuals with darker skin.
This technology is racially biased and it is flawed.
We've been in conversation with a few aldermen who have we've talked about how a particular ordinance might work.
Freddie Martinez and other community leaders among a group of concerned Chicagoans regarding CPD's use of what they describe as facial recognition technology. Detectives say it helps them find child molesters, murderers, and other individuals deemed to be a threat to public safety. Critics say the practice violates the civil rights of private individuals. A host of Chicago and Illinois community groups at City Hall today at a press conference, and they talked about a class action lawsuit that has been filed in federal court. They're hoping to ban the usage of the controversial technology, but top Chicago police commanders defending their use of software that helps them get dangerous people off the street.
We do not use either technique without a predicate crime. We do not crowd search. We strictly use these processes to solve crimes that have been reported, where we have evidence that gives us a person's face but not identity.
Right now, the front end users are police departments, but this is a database in the hands of a private company. You know, we as citizens have no control if we don't resort to the courts to enforce that control over what becomes of this data.
Clearview AI, the private contractor working with CPD, tells WGN that they only search for images that are publicly available on platforms like YouTube and Facebook, a practice that they say is lawful. Spokespeople for CPD telling us that they don't actually use facial recognition technology per se, which uses dynamic algorithms to identify individuals in a live environment. Critics say Chicago's mayor broke a campaign promise where she pledged to carefully examine the use of this technology. But in a written statement, Lori Lightfoot says she promised to place a moratorium on the practice if it was embedded in the city's camera network and used for live or real-time surveillance purposes. The technology used by the Chicago Police Department is not connected to the city's camera network and does not have or utilize any live or real-time facial recognition technology. Police telling us that the technology simply compares CPD's mugshot database to images that are available on social media and the internet, all of it designed to find a match so they can arrest criminal suspects. At City Hall, Julian Cruz, WGN News.